Welcome back to Anna's Kitchen World, guys. I hope you're all doing great. In today's video, I will be making oven style jerk chicken, guys. The ingredients are onions, Scotch bonnet pepper, scallion, thyme, garlic, pimento seed, oil, browning caramel, mild jerk seasoning, smoked paprika, salt, black pepper, chicken seasoning or pepper seasoning, chicken thighs and drumsticks, a NutriBullet, or you can use your blender to blend all the veggies, guys. So let's get started, guys. Now I will add pimento seeds, garlic, I will chop the veggies. I will cover. I will use the knife to cut on the side. So use a knife, guys, to cut on the sides that you can rub. You can get the season. In as much as possible. I want to make this all juicy, guys. All juicy. Now I will go ahead and start the NutriBullet. Combine all the seasonings. Then add to your chicken. Let's rub everything in, guys. Can smell the smoked paprika, guys. Smell all smoky already. Now I will add the blended veggies. We're gonna get everything in, guys. Everything, guys. We're gonna get everything in. So this is a teaspoon of browning caramel. combine. They're getting that perfect color, guys. Now I will add a teaspoon of mild jerk seasoning. So we are getting everything in, guys, to make this chicken all juicy and delicious. So you can marinate for 3 hours or even overnight. I will now place in the refrigerator. So see you later, guys. So here we are, guys. The chicken is marinated. Turn your oven to 400. Get your chicken and your pan and let's get started. Let's cook together, guys. So guys, I will brush my pan lightly with oil. A little of the seasoning underneath the skin, guys. Everything will get just perfectly juicy, guys, in the oven. So here we go, guys, straight to the oven. It's now 30 minutes, guys, so now I'm starting to get some juice from the chicken. So I will use the juice to baste the chicken. Smelling so good, guys. Smelling so good. All the smoke and jerkiness from this seasoning, guys. So good. so good, guys. Smelling so good, guys. You can smell all the seasonings, the jerkiness, the smoked paprika. Now I will flip them over onto the other side, guys. So let's continue to cook, guys. So here, guys, I am flipping them for a second time, guys. So let's return to the oven.